All right, Steve, thank you. This is Deshaunara Morris, who was the star last year for Sweet Home in its state championship campaign, paralyzed in a car crash on New Year's Day. But you're working toward a goal for graduation day.
Yeah, that's walk across stage, and it's 90 feet, and I'm actually walking 90 feet consistently, and that's my goal. So that's my therapist goal and my goal, so hopefully I can achieve it.